worried about your wolves. Or perhaps the source of your anxiety is a little further from home. How is Elijah, by the way? I'm sure he found your visit most curative.
Ew. No. That obvious, huh?
Well, you both had a certain glow about your morning. Frankly, I'm glad the two of you dropped your pretenses and, shall we say, let the spirit move
you. Okay. Stop. Enough. This family is weird enough already.